Hey everyone, welcome to another very interesting video of VIEH group, where I'm going to tell you about the free courses that you can get from this course, right? Which is from eccouncil. Yes, the same company who is providing CEH, right? So this course is not about we are going to provide a CEH, but a lot of certificate which is coming from eccouncil. Guys, those who know, guys, this is a gold mine for you, because eccouncil is one of the top institute that we have into the world, right? So let's start without wasting a time. What are the things that you are going to know in this video? What are the courses that I'm going to provide you? It will be 24 plus courses, which is directly from eccouncil, and that is 100% legal, and you'll get a certificate. What is the importance and what you'll get, and what are the extras that you can get, right? So yes, after completion of this video, you might get a t-shirt as well from VIEH group. So let me quickly start, right? So what you will get first is the courses from eccouncil. There will be learning modules, there will be entire roadmap, you will get a proper guidance about the things. Everything is for free, right? I know you can't believe, but everything is for free. And you will get a certificate at the completion of each and every courses, which is going to be globally valid, right? Whenever you go anywhere, if you are sitting into the interview, wherever you are sitting anywhere, right? So you will get that certificate, which is globally valid. So let me start before that. If you want to join internship, you can check out this URL. So let's start BST with the last. So this is the first course which is coming from eccouncil. Meanwhile, if you want link of any of the courses, just let me know in the comment box so that I can directly provide you the link, right? So this is the first course, those who are into cloud security, which is for a practical introduction to cloud security. Cloud computing, which is absolutely free. It is 2.3 hours of course. You'll get a certificate. There will be a couple of quiz. There is 21 lessons which will be given for the free. You can check out all those things. Okay, so what are things we are providing? So if you want details, if you want link, just let me know in the comment box, right? Next course that we have from eccouncil is Cybersecurity Beginner, the Fundamental Edition. Yes, this is for the beginners, right? You'll get a certificate and all those things. Next course is again for the beginners, those who want to get started into bug bounty, right? Which is for Android. So you are going to get a lot of information. You will get a lot of things to learn in this video. There will be a couple of things. You'll get to know how to set up a lab and attack on real targets, right? You'll get a certificate as well. And this is 1 hour course. Now next course is related to dark web. Yeah guys, I know being a cybersecurity expert, it's very important to know exactly how you can hide yourself, right? How to know about cryptocurrency, how to know about dark web, how to hide yourself, how to be anonymous. So everything will be taught in this course. Again, this is beginner course. You will get a certificate here as well. You need to just type the name in the chat box, comment box, and I'll send you the link, right? Now build your own net app storage lab, which is very much important if you would like to complete net app on tap, right? Which is important if you know what exactly this is helpful, right? If you don't want, then not an issue. You can opt for the next course, which is for introduction to SAN and NAS storage. Guys, this is a basic, and this is about like a storage area network, which is very much important in a network, right? If you're in cybersecurity, then getting a start with the network is very important. And SAN and NAS is very important, right? Now next course is Cisco Labs crash course, which is you are going to configure how the networks work, how the networking is being configured. You don't have to purchase anything, you will just do on your laptop, right? For example, if you need to configure anything, right, if you want to learn networking, probably you need some sort of router or something. But in this course, you'll learn like how you can do all those things virtually, right? Next course is SQL injection, very important for the web listen pen testing. You'll get a certificate for it as well. Next course is configure Jupyter SRX routing and JWeb, which is for if you want to get more dive into networking, this is for you. Python absolute beginner, guys, this is must course. You must opt for this course, right? So introduction to programming and Python language certificate of completion. What you need to do, you just need to click here, you'll get subscribed to this course, right? And you'll get a certificate. Selenium automation testing for beginners, right? You'll get Selenium is basically if you want to automate your browser, for example, if you're Chrome or something, if you want to automate, you can do all those things. This is very much recognized certificate. Now the next one is introduction to Raspberry Pi. Guys, Raspberry Pi is something which is a mini computer, right? You can easily take Raspberry Pi, and using Raspberry Pi you can travel anywhere, right? So you can know how to create software hardware project for the Raspberry Pi, which is a CPU you can opt in your pocket, right? Next one is learn brackets, the open source text editor. You'll get a course for it as well. Hardware project using Raspberry Pi, this is very important. GPIO pins, Raspberry Pi create hardware project, interact with the physical world, right? This is very much important. I guess I also am going to check this one. Lie detector, walkie talkie, and this is laughing tear. at VIEH. This is interesting. Yeah, right, sensor and walkie-talkie, right? Walkie-talkie seems to be good. You can set antenna, antenna, Linux. This one is good. Now, next course is basically Agile, which is a concise introduction. Now, the next course is Learn Python 3 with Turtle, right? This is, Turtle is basically, I guess it's an IDE. Now, next one is Introduction to TypeScript. Guys, TypeScript is booming a lot. This is from Microsoft, right? So, this is very much important. Next course is DIO Bluetooth Phone Controller BB8 Droid with Arduino. Let's see what this is all about. If you want to get into IoT, this is important. Scrum, a conscious introduction, you will get to learn this one as well. This is a different course. Cannibal, a conscious introduction, you can do this one as well. Next one is Agile Project Management, concise introduction. This one is good as well. Jira, Agile Project Management plus Jira Administration plus Jira Agile. Right. Next course is Ultimate JavaScript String. If you are in web application pentesting, in JavaScript is very much important. Right, if you want to learn web application pentesting in very deep manner, then JavaScript is very much important. So I strongly recommend you to do this one. Next one is Raspberry Pi based smart emergency alert system helmet, right? Good one. IoT with Raspberry Pi 4, you can do this one as well. Now the next project is Scrum certificate plus Scrum master plus Scrum Agile Scrum training, right? This is you can do for free again. And next course is Quick Start Guide to Oracle SOA 12C, right? And now the next course is, guys, beginning Oracle Web Logic for Administration. So this is might be important. And the last course is basically on in-house hacking and pen testing lab, guys. This is must watch, must do course, right? Because like I just told you this course in last, because this is very much important, and those who are very much serious about cybersecurity is watching this video, right? That's what we have. By the way, if you want a t-shirt, then just comment it down why you love VIEH group, right? Just tell about what exactly you know about VIEH group, why you love VIEH group. You can tag us on Instagram, just post something on a story, and we'll picking up any top 5 peoples and they will get a t-shirt, right? And meanwhile, if you want to join internship, you can check out this URL for web application pentesting, this one, and for SOC internship, this one, right? So that's what we have. Just enroll the courses. Just let me know in the comment box which one you want. So that's what we have. Thank you very much for watching this video. Stay tuned, subscribe, and like. Have a great day. Jai Hind.